focus on beauty pageantry. I was supposed to be in my heels with you guys, but yo, I've been up from 5. You can come to the front. Your legs are making a T, yes? That's a good one. That's one of them. Your legs making a T, and then you start with which leg when you start walking? Why do you start with the one in front? Yes, it's easier for you to balance and you avoid tripping on yourself, because you can't start if you're like this and then you have to start with this one. And you're nervous with your first walk, so you might fall. So a T is one of the techniques. Sometimes, generally, you just have to have one foot in front of the other. If you know your clock. Next, we have Chola.
Hi Chola, congratulations, you have been selected to be in the next round. I'm telling you, the message has come. Yes, I'm telling you. Congratulations. Yeah.
Imagine paying money to get it. Oh,
come, you heard me.
You charmed everyone, right?
She ate. Yeah, she was telling her child again. I'm full. Congratulations.
Oh, for real?
Yes.
I'm not afraid to die.
song.
even really talk to that much. All my friends.
So guys, I am at East Park Mall now. I'm at Gills. Should my camera dirty? Dirty. Doom, doom, doom. And everything, you see, the dressing room is so pretty. I'm checking around a bit, even more dressing stations or whatever they said. It's really cute, yeah. So, yeah.
The microphone and music remotes printed on my right thigh represent my singing talent and love for music. The print of a dancer on my left thigh represents my dancing talent. The presence of a lot of colors represents my vibrant social personality. It also represents my radiation of positive energy. The
about your outfit and how it expresses your individuality and your personality.
Good evening, everyone. So my name is Shalala Tanda, and my outfit represents who I am and what I do. It's very colorful because I'm a very vibrant and social person. The presence of the Arab heart on my chest represents me as a promoter of self-love. I believe you can only love others when you love yourself, because you can only give what you have. The print of a microphone and music notes on my right hand represent my singing talent and passion for music, whilst the dancer on my left side represents my dancing talent. The size of my pants represents me as an outgoing individual. Thank you. From our neighboring country, Namibia. The traditional headdress I am wearing represents the horns of a cow, and this is because the Herero people are pastoral farmers. The men are responsible for herding the cattle, whereas the females are responsible for milking the cows and taking care of the young children. Not only are the women responsible for milking the cows, they are also responsible for making the traditional delicious sour milk called Omayere. The calabash that I am holding is what they use to ferment the milk. What inspires me about the Herero culture is that the female dresses were used to hide their men during the colonization by the Germans. When the Germans colonized them, to either persecute them or force them into hard labor, the women would simply hide their men under the bulky dress.
Congratulations to all the ladies backstage for making it this far in the competition. really been an amazing show for us. It was such a difficult time to pick the five of you, but nevertheless, congratulations to the five of you. You all deserve to be the top five.
One, two, three, four. I got this.
I would love for our panel of judges and our beauty queens to please join us on stage. Here, when we finally crown the very first Miss Ultimate Teen Zambia. To present the prizes for our second princess, please give it up for Michi, Zambia's sweetheart. The drum roll. The second princess for Miss Ultimate Teen Zambia 2023 is Jonah! She walks away with 5,000 points.
Finished editing the Miss Ultimate Teen vlog, and guys, the support was overwhelming. I was even crying. Like, you guys were so supportive. Thank you to everyone who showed up. Thank you for screaming and what. Thank you so much, guys. Like, I wouldn't have done any of this without you guys. Thank you to my mom for making the beautiful designs of the dresses, and once I designed the dresses, my mom made it happen. And like, my friends, all of you guys, I want to say thank you very much for everything. Make sure you subscribe, like the video, stay tuned for more content. Hopefully this year will be great. That actually it will, but I have school this year, so I think I only do one pageant. But thank you guys, I just started my career, and I just started modeling last year, and I have like what, 5-6 sashes. Like, I'm super grateful. You know, it's not always about winning the main title. It's about what you achieve, you know? Like, guys, I'm turning 16 this year. I'm only 15 and I've already achieved so much with so much support from you guys. Thank you so much. Mwah.